Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize you were coming. What are you doing here?
Well, well, Skye, boy, you look as beautiful as ever.
You're just as smarmy as ever. Do not believe a word this man has to say. Scott Baldwin has one purpose in life, and that's to make your father's life miserable.
Look, Luke is not my favorite person, but Laura is, and I would never use her daughter to get back at him.
Because you're such a gentleman?
I've been called worse.
I can imagine.
Listen, you know I know that we're not on the best terms here.
You left me for dead in a burning hotel.
Well, that's not...
I think I have every right to be angry.
No, that's not really what happened.
Did you or did you not knock me unconscious?
Well, if you look at it that way.
This man is a snake. Whatever he's doing here can't be good.
Well, I heard that Lulu was a hostage, so I wanted to come by and see how she was doing.
How are you doing, Lulu?
I'll live. They're just keeping me here for observation.
Well, I just want you to know when you get home, there's going to be a lot of talk about how this is all my fault, but it's completely untrue.
I already know what happened. Alcazar kept something inside the vault. Mr. Craig wanted it, and that's why he kept us hostage.
I was trying to protect Lorenzo by keeping certain dealings with Mr. Craig to myself, and I never wanted anyone to get hurt, especially not you.
No, I know. None of this is your fault, Skye.
Thank you. Well, we should be going. Lulu needs a rest.
She looks wide awake to me.
You don't need a second. I'm calling security.
Yes, Guy, it's okay. Actually, I need to talk with Mr. Baldwin.
Well, I'll be back. Don't be here.
A lot of stuff that your father has probably said about the problems that happened between him and Laura is my fault. Well, it's not.
I'd like to see Alan.
Yes, well, I like a lot of things. That doesn't mean that they're going to happen.
Is that Skye?
If we're up to me, I'd drag you out of here, but I don't want to upset him anymore. So go ahead.
My son needs his rest.
I won't stay long.
That's what you said 6 years ago. And yet here you are, still imposing on this family.
She is not an imposition. She is my daughter.
A situation I assume you will remedy the minute you're off that morphine drip.
I will never, ever disown her.
Listen to me. This little backstabber has sold you down the river for that thug Lorenzo Alcazar. You keep her in this family, and before long she will do the same thing again.
Why you don't disown me? I told you I knew. I knew that Lorenzo had that briefcase in the vault, and I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything to you, to Emily.
You got scared. No, it doesn't matter what I think of Alcazar. He is still your daughter's father. It's that simple.
How do you do it?
Do what?
Love me in spite of all the terrible things that I've done.
You tell me something. Do you think there could ever be a time when you would look at Lila Ray and think that you would not love her?
What's different? I'm not your biological daughter.
Neither is Emily. And yet you're both as much a part of this family as AJ and Jason. Only difference is I've been a much better father to the two of you. I've failed my sons in so many ways.
You an apology. I've been so caught up in my own life that I haven't paid nearly enough attention to you. That's gonna change. I'm gonna be with you during every step of this recovery. I am, and by the time you're back on your feet, you are going to be so sick of me. You're gonna be begging me to leave.
I look forward to it. I love you, Skye.
I love you, Alan.
Skye needs her family now more than ever.
Well, I think according to Skye, that would be Lorenzo Alcazar, not you and me.
Please don't shut her out, Monica.
Come on now, you're in no condition to be giving orders.
I am feeling stronger by the minute.
Just don't push yourself.
I don't want you to worry about it. Lucky for me, I married the best cardiac surgeon in the country.
I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loved.